This is the Maruti van. The first generation, as you can see, very different color too.
Please do like my Facebook page and also follow me on Instagram.
Nowadays you don't see many of this on road. It comes with the Maruti original logo, black bumpers, steel rims, chrome mirrors, that's an accessory added, rain visors. It also comes with this roof rack accessory. The side indicators on the door, it comes with sliding doors. '18 Maruti van, standard series, has done 66,000 kilometers and asking price is 60,000. Right side profile of the car, back profile of the car, Omni, Maruti Suzuki. Though this is actually Maruti, the stickers have been added later. The third window is also openable, second window is also openable. Okay, this is how the front door is. Steering wheel, seats with adjustable headrest, has seat covers. You can see we have an old music system, cassette player. This is fan, because this does not come with blower or AC. This is how the front door looks. The even the roof liner has been changed. We have some designer one, rare seats. This is a 5-seater one. And yeah, with speakers too. And this is how the instrument console looks.
This is the Maruti Suzuki Eco, silver color,
2011 model, AC, 5-seater, number of owners 1, has done 61,000 kilometers, asking price is 3 lakhs. So front, if you see, it comes with black bumpers, no fog lights in this. It also has a roof rack, black mirrors, black door handles, also has a step, steel rims. Back profile,
so front door, it comes with manual windows, dashboard. It has seat covers but not adjustable headrest, steering wheel, instrument console, manual AC, single den music system, 5-speed gearbox,
so this one has actually seating changed, so you can see one seat is here, so it has become actually 6+2 8-seater, or 3-3 can sit, or 2-2, depends on you. Maruti Eco, grey color. '16 AC, number of owner 1, 16,000 kilometers, 3.75.
2015 model, 35,000 kilometers, 3.65.